three.
Still no armor. There, that could be the fortress that we just saw, that we were just at. The one right down there.
Like, there's a torch at it.
Yeah.
All right, let's...
Do you want to go down this way?
That's 100% it.
Right. Oh, I thought you were about to say you saw someone or something, but...
No, that's 100% the actual... That
right.
Fortress.
It's over this way, then. It's over this way.
Yeah.
I've got... I need to eat. Give me a second.
All right.
Oh, man, this is good. Oh, I'm out of food. Do you have any cooked food?
I do have some cooked food, yeah.
I just need a few, because hopefully we'll be out soon, or dead yeah. soon. Either one.
Yeah. I see the portal.
Oh, you do? Whoa! That might not be ours, but it doesn't matter.
No, that is our one.
Okay, that's fine. Just make a break for it. The only thing that could go wrong is someone comes through.
Yeah. When I went back through it, it linked to our original place, so...
Okay, that's good.
Go! We're getting out.
Dude, I can't believe it. This could be... It's quite out in the open, isn't it?
It is.
Go. AFK one out, minute, please. No, I need to do that. AFK one minute, please.
Get
out. Oh, no!
It's not ours!
Run! Get here. What to do? Dig in the wall.
This is not ours. This is not like in a random cave as well. This is like someone made this.
Yep. Right, I'm gonna dig up, yeah.
Okay.
What's our quartz?
Oh, we're like on the other side of the map to where we started.
Flippin' heck. Someone must have gone through our portal and put it out or something.
Oh, maybe. Oh god, maybe, yeah.
Hmm.
So probably, this is probably where Otacon and Hookie were?
Very possibly.
This is probably where they started.
That was a built portal, right? It wasn't spawned.
Yeah, that was built, like someone made that, yeah.
Should we... Do you want to go to the surface or do you want to... Just branch my roller coaster for a bit.
I don't know.
Let's
I have no idea at this point. Let's
roller coaster for a bit, I would say. Just because. Okay. If we're shifted, no one's going to see us. They might hear us, but.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh, water. What's that?
That must be a cave. Yeah. I can't be bothered at this point. I don't know.
I might as well go check it out.
Okay, iron would be nice. I do apologize.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to block it up.
I'm trying to do my best to like not unshift, but it's like.
All right, we've
pushing me down.
I think it goes down to their cave.
It's not that good.
Oh, here. I've got a smidgen of an iron pick left.
Yeah, I've got a tiny amount of stone pick left.
We'll have to make you. Can you make a new pickaxe then, or?
I can, yeah. I'll make it quickly. Okay.
Oh, there we go.
Where's my why didn't I pick up cobblestone?
I've got a wooden pickaxe.
There we go. I didn't pick up any cobblestone.
Oh, I found a cave. It doesn't bode well.
Okay.
Right, I say we... give a run through this cave.
Yeah.
Right here, let's go this way, away from the portal. Oh, there's iron here.
Oh, nice.
Oh, no, there's a skeleton! Skeleton!
Oh, careful.
There we go, right. Here, did you come this way?
I'm going the other way. I'm just scouting out this
way.
Because it looks like there's some iron up here and a cave up here over the top, so I'll grab some of this.
Alright. I'm going to just get some of this iron then.
Once we get full iron, we're fine.
Right.
It's like, but until then, we are walking together.
I mean, even with full iron, other people probably have, like, power fours by now, so...
Yeah, people might have some real good stuff. It might... Because people are very unlikely... It's very unlikely for them to be going to the Nether,
yep.
So, like, late on. I think it might be worth, like, if we get enchants...
Yeah.
Like, around about Ep 5 or Ep 6, we go back to the Nether to get quartz.
Right, yeah.
So we can try and get some beefy gear.
Sounds good. Be nice if we could find a mineshaft as well.
That would be really good.
I'm still in a similar location before. I'm just smelting iron at the minute. I'm just going to get to making iron armor.
Yeah, I'm just sneaking about. Is this the ravine that the portal was in? Oh, I see the border. Okay.
I would bet against it. All right. Do you even... Oh, wait, I don't even remember our quartz from before.
It was like 20 like 1,000, something like that.
Oh man,
it was real far away from where we are now.
We are definitely the other side then.
We got sent all the way across the map. I think we basically just swapped cave our places in cave.
Apparently.
I mean, right above the portal.
They might not be here. That's the thing.
Yeah.
But I'm is this wait? Which ravine right, are you see, in?
You're hello.
That's fine. Okay. I got half iron. How much iron do you have?
I have 23 uncooked.
What do you want to do? Find a new cave or cook? You might as well cook it now.
Yeah. I'm just going to check down here.
Watch you don't smelt the blaze rods.
Oh, God.
Or use them as fuel, rather.
Oh, there's gold.
Oh, gold. That's good.
You can go grab that.
Alright.
Let me just check further down here in case there's more iron.
We're still one shot. Oh, no. It's enough.
There's no more iron down here.
Alright.
Okay, I'm going to do some cooks.
I need coal. Well, I mean, I could use logs, but... Wait, that gold wasn't highlighted. No, it wasn't. That's good. So far, it's not highlighted. Pack.
Shift!
Whoa!
That's a Shanji and Honey.
Here! Do you want to put the stuff in the chest?
No, they don't know where... They don't know we're here. They don't know we're here.
They must do.
No, there's no... They don't know. Yeah, we're fine.
mate, they are coming up here. Like, you'd seen their...
Oh, they're going a different way. Hold on. Yeah, we're good.
They're coming.
Where are they going?
They're coming to us!
Yeah, but they're going, like, a different way. So, like, they're in a different cave system. So, I don't... Wherever they're going, I don't think it come... it might. If it loops over, like, this way. Oh, we need to...
Dude.
I want to grab these furnaces, but...
Wait.
I'm waiting for Sanji to move away. Because I'm not going to lie, Honey doesn't play UHC, or I don't know if he plays even Minecraft that much, so I don't know if he'll be able to pick up the sounds, but Sanji definitely plays, so he might be able to pick it up.
They shifted. Both of them.
They both started shifting. Oh, Sanji unshifted. I'm bricking it. This is
the thing is, could we take
I know where they are.
Did you F5?
I know where they. No, Isaac, they're like right above.
They're going up.
They're continuing to go.
Please, just go. There's nothing here. No. Wait, was that you?
Yeah, I grabbed the furnaces.
They might have just heard that.
They didn't notice.
Wait, do you want to dig away?
Yeah, keep going, keep digging.
Wait, no, they're going up. Let's let them go.
Yeah.
We're still waiting. We never put the portal out, did we?
No, we didn't.
They shifted.
Oh my
right,
god.
I'm digging.
I'm pretty sure they're surfaced now. They must be surfaced.
I'm just gonna branch mine, yeah. Oh no, we found another. They were here. They were in this ravine.
Right. Let's go. Let's go down this cave here. Let's go down this cave.
Okay. Go.
This is back originally to where
they're,
we were.
They're still there.
Yeah, they're surfaced though, so we're fine.
Oh yeah, this is where we were.
Yeah, this is our tunnel. Did you place this coffee table?
Yeah, that was me, I think.
There's nether brick fences on there.
Aye, that was probably me. And if it wasn't, well, somebody else has been to the nether. Good for them.
They're still up there.
Do you think they won't hear us though, right?
No, they won't hear us, but just, I want to get away so I can craft armor.
Yeah. We will. I'm digging, yeah. Okay. Cool. Just think, we're at the border. It's halfway to F4. People will be going to 0-0 for the F4 massacre, which doesn't really help. Oh look, speaking of the F4 massacre. It's not F4, but it's a massacre.
Another death.
Yeah.
Oh, that's Belgium gone.
Oh, GG Belgium.
Okay, I'm gonna get this the iron in the staircase here.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go down, see if we can find a cave at lava level.
Yeah.
Oh, gold.
Nice. I don't see their names anymore. I don't know if that's because they've left or they're shifting.
I just unshifted momentarily. Oh, they're still there. Can you pick up that gold?
Yeah, they're still there.
Right, well, if we stay shifted, and even if they saw my name...
Yeah.
19.
Oh.
I mean, it's certainly not been a boring perspective. That's a, that's for sure.
Yeah, this has been thrilling.
Yeah. The only thing that could make it better is a kill. But yeah. Right now, we've got about as much chance of winning the game as we do of getting a kill.
Yeah, we're not in a good spot right now.
There's more iron.
We're at bedrock.
Diamonds.
Oh, how many is it?
I don't know. I need to get it.
If it's two, we have enchants.
Yeah, it's two. Oh my god. Could you pick them up? Because I.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's more there. You better get them in case they fall to lava, like with the next one.
Yeah. There's one more. Right.
I see. Is there any more? Or down? Okay. Neat.
Since we're at bedrock here, I might because I'm pretty sure you can't see that far.
I'd hope not, but you never know.
Yeah.
I'll dig a wee bit there.
Or at least no human player who is on the surface should be able to look down and go, all right, I see someone there.
We're in a savannah too, so there might be high ground that enables us to hide a bit more.
I'm not taking any chances though. I'm going like real down into the bedrock.
Okay.
I'm at Y3. Okay.
That's good.
All right, let's get this. Let's get this bread.
I hear lava.
That's good. We need obsidian.
I'll dig towards it. See what comes of it.
Cooking.
Oh, yep. It's a lava pool. It's not white. It's not at the diamond level, but it's still a lava pool.
Oh, did you get a water bucket again?
Oh shoot. There might be one back in the cave.
Oh, okay.
Oh, but then there'll be people back there. Let's just get full iron and go back together.
Yeah. I feel a bit more ballsy about doing that.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
All right. I'm gonna.
What armor piece are you missing?
Everything. No, boots and helmet.
Okay.
I'm gonna spell three. Right, give me a sec. I'm gonna double check. Make sure I'm recording. Yeah, I am.
Okay, I'm making rings. So we have a brewing stand ready to use.
Cool. And I'll save mine for just whatever. Alright, I've got boots then.
Alright, I'm just going
to... I just need a helmet. Do you want a gold sword? I happen to have one from the nether.
I think I'm fine. Did I make an extra set of boots? No, I didn't.
I'm going to keep it, and then when someone kills me, they'll be like, oh, James was salty, made a gold sword. He used up all his gold.
I was trying to come in quietly, but hi.
Hey.
Are you dead yet?
No, we're alive. it's been interesting, I'll tell you that much.
We're alive, or I hate.
Yeah, we were nearly dead a lot. We just it's halfway through Ep 3, we just got full iron. We have potion materials. It's going well.
I happen to notice that's not the person you said you'd be teaming. Hi James.
Hello. Yeah, how are you doing?
Frankie slept in, I think.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Was that Frankie?
Yeah. Hmm?
Who was that?
That's Katie.
Oh, right. Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay, right. Yeah. I was looking at Discord, I was like, wait a minute. Why does she sound kind of, like, quiet in Discord?
No. Oh, Frankie, sorry. You got me saying Frankie now. God damn it, Katie. Alright, Frankie the Douglas, do you have another apple?
I do, there you go.
Okay, yeah.
I've got two, how many do you need? Because I got three.
I'm one gold short of another golden apple, but I'm just going to eat this one and heal.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Alright. There's a brief Katie Lawson cameo for this recorded round. Alright, cooking up some more food.
Is Katie not representing England?
No, she's not. She's not good enough.
I mean, yeah, it's better to come from a country where there's very few good, PvPers, no disrespect.
Yeah, there's a lot of when you're, you know, with stuff like England and the United States and all that, it's very high competition for.
Yeah, man, the United States, that's like half the community.
Oh, Jay is was either burning or was like poisoned or something. He was taking a bit of damage.
Right. Well.
All right, it's time to get some water.
Wait, did you see Frankie slept in? I just realized it's like almost like bedtime.
I don't know if he like slept in or something, but he might have slept in because I know he's with a wonky sleep schedule sometimes.
Ah, okay.
But
he's at least
not here.
True.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's bedrock. I was wondering why I couldn't dig it. There you go.
I really tucked ourselves in here.
Yeah. Do you have a hat layer, by the way? Like, do you have a 1.8 skin?
My skin doesn't have a hat layer.
Ah, okay. Oh, do you have 1 spare iron? In fact, do you have, like, 7 spare iron?
I have 5.
Okay. I was just going to make a sword and a pickaxe.
Cook up one. I can make one more here.
Do you have a bucket? Oh, wait, I've already got a bucket. I don't need a bucket. Here, you can have 2 iron back.
Oh, thanks. All right. It is... Okay, let's go find that water.
Yeah. Sounds good. Right.
Yeah, I blocked it off just in case some people decided to follow us, but...
Sounds smart. I would have to dig... I would have to block up here. I'll try not to block up too much because you might get stuck or something. Get left behind.
Yeah.
Right. So wait, that was... Oh yeah, that team that we saw, they are, like, doing good on health. I mean, so are we, but... There's no knowing what they had.
Wherever they are as well, they've definitely... I'm pretty sure that they've definitely left now, so...
Yeah, right, okay. I'm just gonna...
Alright, here's a plan. Let's go to the ravine...
Yep.
...and destroy the portal.
Okay. I've got... I'll have a bucket for that.
Yeah, let's get rid of that portal, like, just ASAP.
Is it this way? Oh, baby zombie!
Careful.
Okay, all good.
So down...
There's here the water. Oh, skeleton. Yeah,
knock that boy down.
He didn't die. He fell in the water. Wow, he the portal's out.
Oh, they took the portal out.
All right, hang on.
Even better.
Yep.
We can just grab obsidian from here then. That's awesome.
Yep. I'm gonna... Oh, Frost is dead.
Frost died to Jay.
Oh, come on. He's dead, right. Okay. Are we just gonna go for it? What happens if another portal generates, though? Because that sometimes happens.
No, let's just go. Okay.
Whoa! No! Zombie came down behind us.
Oh my god.
Alright, we're all good.
Cool.
So this is the sort of stage of the game where I'm trying for Iron Man.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna make diamond pickaxe.
Okay. Just FYI, I don't usually try for Iron Man, but... Oh, I do have a helmet. Shoot.
Ooh, there's probably some... Iron around here.
Yeah. There's the border, like you said.
Oh, is there an easy water source here?
not what I am.
None of these water sources.
There's no easy iron vein either. How much iron do you have?
I think I have 2. There's 2, you get it back to me.
I just need 3. This is probably not iron, this is probably gold. Yeah, it's gold, alright. Well, I mean, I'm not complaining.
Alright. I'm getting some obsidian now.
Excellent. And my
Vernon survived. Vernon's on like 34.
Oh, jings.
Must have got out of there.
That was so funny when he was doing the intro. It's like, South Wales, North Wales, Irish Wales.
Yeah, the Vernon end intro.
Best that was intro. Great, yeah. Is this you, Kazmik?
I'm just grabbing some obsidian here.
Well, I got gold. I didn't get iron, which is kind of what I was after.
Alright, obsidian has been got.
Good stuff. Oh dear, I messed up. There's like more water than I can manage here.
Can I grab this water? Water. I got a water.
Shoot. I spent a lot of time trying to get one iron block, and that was it. It was just one.
Aww.
Okay, right. We got more iron.
All right, enchant table.
Cool. I'll be down in a sec. Wait, do you have lapis?
I was about to say, do we even have lapis? Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna have to try and find some unexplored cave attached to this ravine somewhere.
That would be nice. What about bows? Because, I mean, like, I know you're more of a... Well, actually, no, you're good at melee, I know that. I was gonna say you're more of a bow player, but... Nah, you're a bit of both.
Bows would definitely be lovely as a backup option.
Oh yeah, because we got strength as well, I forgot about that.
Yeah, because I don't think people are... There's going to be a lot of sensible people who will realise that they shouldn't melee us.
Do you want to just dig around? Wait, hang on. Oh yeah, it's EP3 still, I forgot. Right, well, do you want to rollercoaster away? I know rollercoastering is very undesirable.
Yeah, I think we're going to have to. Oh, alright. Let's just go this way.
Is this a good way? Yeah, I'll balance this is a good way.
Okay. I'll break the diamond pickaxe on this.